remember there was this gorgeous clearing where we would play and mess about, and whenever we just wanted to escape our parents, we'd ride our bikes out to it. Sort of thought that we'd be together forever.
So he brought me to the airport and he kissed me and he said, goodbye, farewell, and au revoir.
Everybody likes to think they cope normally or rationally with this kind of thing, but just because you've been through something once doesn't mean that you should know how to deal with it again.
Do you think anyone saw it coming?
No. I don't think anyone expects this.